Hii ni Ndondi Sport. Tunaalika wachezaji, makocha na viongozi wa matimu mbali mbali na kadhalika. Hii ni Ndondi TV Sport. Update zote za Burundi hapa.
Yeah, what I can compare, you know, firstly the field was very bad, you understand.
The match today was a very tough match for me. I tell the players before, you know, if you want to win with hurry, it's not easy, but you know, football is you must attack, you must defend. As you see, my team today, I can say they not defend well, but in second half we try to make our effort. And that's why we scored 5 goals.
فبنعتذر للجمهور بتاعنا وان شاء الله المره الجايه بكون احلى المنتخب هيقدم له اداء جيد ان شاء الله.